How rare is your body too? Alright, play along at home. 70% of people bent their head to the right when kissing. I've never thought about it before. Alright. Versus. Do you know what? The right definitely feels more natural. Try it yourself. Go right now. Honestly, 50% of people can wiggle individual toes. Oh. Okay, I could definitely wiggle. My leg looks funny. I could definitely wiggle my toes as a whole, but individually, not a chance. I'm gonna try my hardest. Nope, not happening. But apparently that's equally rare and unrare. 50% of people can fit their entire fist in their mouth? What? Half the world can do that? Oh, I can't even get three fingers in there. 42% of people could burp on command. I don't think I can do that one either. Right. No. Only 40% of people smell asparagus pee. Hold on a second. Are you saying that 40% of people, when they eat asparagus, later smell asparagus in their pee compared to 60% of people that eat asparagus and don't smell any asparagus in their pee? Or are you saying that 40% of people can smell pee that has asparagus inside of it, regardless of whether it's their own pee or not? Do you know what? Let's just move on. Only 33% of people can whistle. Only 33%. I mean, I'm not a great whistler, but I could do it. Only 26% of people have a narrator in their head. Right, what does that mean? What defines narrator in head? Because, like, my brain thinks...
I need to get the towels out of the washing machine.
But it doesn't think...
Jack pondered for a moment and suddenly realised he'd left the towels inside of the washing machine.
You know what I mean?
What's next? Only 25% of people sneeze when uncovered to the sunlight.
I do actually have this one. Right, finally, we're rare. So this is when you walk outside, it's really bright and sunny, and, like, you sneeze because of the sun. It sounds weird, but that's a legit thing. That happens to me on the regular. I'll prove it. I'll walk outside right now. You watch me. I mean, I won't. I'm going to sit here and I'm going to click play.
Only 25% of people snore regularly. Not a snorer. Don't do any snoring.
Never have, never will. Well, I mean, I have. But I mean, regularly, I don't snore at all. If I'm, like, really unwell and I'm nasally, maybe I will snore, okay? Leave me alone, guys.
Only 20% of people have one pupil bigger than the other pupil.
I've got this one. That's fairly rare, 20%. They're both completely even at the minute because it's nice and sunny. But this is what my pupils look like when it gets dark. You can see the sign or even. It's really weird. It was quite sad actually, because when we first noticed, it's actually like a sign of a stroke. So I had to go to A&E and I was sat there for like 7 hours, and then they were just like, yeah, you know, you're all right. But now I've got like permanently blurry vision in this eye, so I have to wear glasses. Anyway. Only 16% of people make a roaring noise in their head with their jaw. What does that mean?
I'm just roaring. What? I don't know what that means.
Right, we're getting quite rare now. Only 7% of people can tickle themselves. Right, I'm a ticklish bloody person, okay? But I don't think... I mean, nah. I'm giggling, but I'm just excited. If someone else does this to me, I go, like, mental. I start, like, punching. But I can tickle myself. And I reckon most of you can tickle yourself as well. All you have to do is tickle the roof of your mouth with your tongue. I'm gonna do it right now. Do it with me, all right? Like this. It tickles. It feels horrible, actually. Don't do it. Oh, only 6% of people can shake their eyes. I cannot do this one, but just like Editor Becky's amazing nostril flaring abilities, she can also shake her eyes. Here's a clip. Thanks for that, Becky. Is there anything this woman can't do?
Right, 6% of people have a cleft chin, which is like where you've got like the little line like that. 5% of people have amber eyes. So far, I guess my rarest attribute is the fact that I could tickle myself. Does it count when it's with your tongue?
Sounds a bit weird. Double hair whirl. Oh, the dream. 5% of people have a double hair whirl, which is like two crowns. I don't have a double hair whirl. However, I do actually have an anti-clockwise hair whirl, which only 8.4% of the population have. Shout out to my anti-clockwise hair oil gang in the comments down below.
Only 4% of people are colorblind. That is a lot rarer than I expected.
4% of people have Raynaud's syndrome, which I'm not quite familiar with, to be honest, but it does look a bit unpleasant. Only 1% of people don't need much sleep. Right then. And 1% of people have excessive sweating. 1% of people can pop their eyes out. That is mental. That like frightens me. I'd worry that I'd do it too hard one day. Like, surely if you just overdo it, your eye's just gonna come straight out and it's just gonna be like dangling from its socket.
I don't want that. Less than 1% of people have uncombable hair. That would be rather unfortunate, to be fair. Less than 1% of people have a neck rib. Is that like a little bonus rib up in your neck? That's kind of cool. Do you end up all chunky necked, though? Is that what happens? Apparently, less than 1% of people have unbreakable bones. But I'm sorry. You take one of those unbreakable boned people and you make them stand under a dangling 80-foot in the air lorry and drop it on their head and let's see if they've got any broken bones, okay? I'm not having that one. Less than 1% of people can give themselves goosebumps on command. On command? What does that mean? Like, goosebumps! And then it just, they all just go... I'm sorry I'm making fun because I'm in the 99% of people that cannot give themselves goosebumps on command. Very impressive if you could do that. Oh, this fella's mad. That's his skin on his neck and he's just pulled it over his mouth. Elf ears, less than 1% of people. Had a few people in the previous video, they said they had elf ears, which is pretty cool. Less than 1% of people have perfect pitch. Well then, no. I don't know why I did that. There we go, I'm in the top percent. Less than 1% of people can hear colours and see sound. What does that mean? And less than 0.06% of people have partial heterochromia. So I think that means they have like two different coloured eyes, which is very cool. Oh, here we go. Best one there. 0.05% of people have a third nipple. I've said it once, I'll say it again. The dream. And finally, less than 0.01% of people have an unusual pupil shape. That looks mad. It's like they were painting here and they just dolloped a bit too much ink and it spilled everywhere. That is crazy. Thank you very much for watching. Let me know your rarest attribute in the comments. Link to comparison list at the top of the description. Subscribe to JackSucksAtStuff. Let's get to 700,000 subscribers. That would be amazing. Thanks a lot. I'll see you later.